Greetings, this is Nodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Wasteland 2, where we just killed everyone and we're about to go somewhere. Where, I'm not sure. Overpass, underpass, you decide. Here is where the last of the combat engineers' jeeps died as they journeyed to the prison after the bombs fell. From here they walked, expecting relief to come from their home base in a few days. Never did. Aha, there are enemies here. They remain to begin building the legacy that lives on to this day. The hell? Why do I have such a crappy... I don't know. Yes, of course. Okay. Let me move a bit. It's a bad place for a fight. Oh, come on. The melee is really weak. I expected it to be far better. So many misses. Let it come to us. God damn it. Really? I think we were almost leveled.
Copy, Echo One. Echo, congratulations, Echo One.
Alrighty. Nothing for you. Nothing for you. Nothing for you. She has a lot of sniper rifles, maybe that's why she can hit so much better than me. Take that, take that, take that and that. Sure. Why not? Let's see. You this, no, this. No. About you. No. Alrighty. And again, just drop stripping them for parts. Let me reload. And some cupboard. Guess I have. Yeah. That's a lot of weight. Let's give that to him. Battles, vamos a ver. ¿Dónde vas a dar un person? ¿Qué? You think we are here some chickens or something? See, you think we are near the farm? Yeah, it's quite possible. Yep, I think we are. Cool. Because they take everything from everyone else to give it to this place. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, una judiar. Alright, I'm guessing I'm going to kill them, but I want to see if there is anyone I can talk to. I'm still hungry. I guess I can just get up here, start shooting them. Let's not get hasty. Let me see what else there is to see. Okay. Job. You can tell he was a big one once, with broad shoulders and strong hands. Now he's a scarecrow, bent and withered from hunger, and with a saggy beard framing a face made old much too soon. We got my pigeon, finally. I've been sending him to rent the citadel for weeks. Slaves. Okay. This is my farm, wow. That sounds like a corporation in the oh my god, my brain. Okay, let's go build the gun. Cyberpunk game. Alright, it will come to me. Here. Carrots. It sounds exactly like that. Alright, so he told us basically to not kill them. And go kill the prison, so we'll go do that. And then I will come back and see what happens. There's some alarms too, let's see what happens. I guess they won't like that actually. Yeah. How do I... Go to the prison this way, maybe. Sadoran, yes, fucking brain.
Oh, Roy, I am sorry. I couldn't do it. I tried, but I couldn't do it. I just didn't have the strength.
That woman is so disturbing. Oh, that's nice. This black one is down. Perhaps we have killed here. But I was hoping... what is that? What reinforcements?
We are the reinforcements.
Mines. Yeah, we have no issue with mines. Wrong person. Oh, there is... toaster, I think. It's 62, it's not bad. Good horse. Of course you failed. Come on, you can do it. Is there a way to pass? I don't think so, although it looks like it goes... really? What is that? Preparation G. A short plastic nuke filled with a vicious wedge. Ah, hemorrhoids, okay, get it. Okay. I go that way. I don't think so. No. From the result it is. You could squeeze through, but nope. Is there anything else? No. Alright, let's see.
One more step, Rangers. Take just one more step. I'm begging you.
Took a couple of steps.
Please, cross that line of white stones, Rangers. I've been waiting all my life to see you sanctimonious butchers turned into fine red mist. Sure. Come ahead. I'll give you the same chance you assholes give unarmed children. Go on. Take that step. You know who this is, Rangers. I'm your worst nightmare. A wastelander who can beat you at your own game. Commander Danforth, at your service. Aw, leaving so soon?
Alright. Let's see. Can we take the turrets from out down here? Not with a pistol. Right, let's save. Let's have everyone crouch. Fire! What? 4000? Yeah, my bad, my bad, my bad. That was totally my bad. Wow. 4000 hit points. That's extreme. Alright, we need to find another way in. I'm guessing after we... cross this, they will fire at us. But I guess we can try it. Yeah, I don't think there is a way to actually go there. Alrighty then. is not visible. So apparently there is another way that we missed somehow. Alrighty. That. Ah, a robot. Mobile systems offline. Sensors have detected the missing part. Mobile systems cannot engage. Please replace part TRL 01 target thread. I don't have that part. So I guess I need to find that part and perhaps use it on the robot and then it can do something, maybe. Tracks, I don't think I have that. Well, crap. Right. So there is a robot we can fix if we find that part that we haven't found. This track is a barricade that we can't pass. And I used my last rocket launcher. Yes, thank you. Do you have any suggestions? Useful.
I don't want to die alone. Please come home to me. I don't care if you found the medicine or not. Just come home and help me die. I can't do it without you. I tried, but I can't.
I don't think you can go that way. Let's talk to that guy again.
Copy Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Copy Echo One. Appreciate.
Nope, they don't say anything. Perhaps I could ask about the part. TRL 01553.
Copy Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. I'm getting gibberish. Say again. Over. I'm getting gibberish. Say again, over.
Alrighty.
Copy, Echo One.
Crap. Not sure what to do. Go that way and get that, but who really cares? Let's talk to him, maybe he knows something. God damn it. Thank you. don't see anything. Rather, I missed the part. Or there must be some way to get in. Nothing. Well, crap. Right, I'll end the episode here and pick you up when I figure out what to do. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.